What's up guys, welcome to Products Room. Choosing the best toaster can be confusing, especially with so many options available in the market. Luckily, to help you find the right one for your needs, we've done the homework for you, and we have compiled a list of some of the best toasters you can buy right now. So be sure to stay till the end, so you don't miss anything. Before we start our list, I have a question for you. Have you ever used a toaster before, or are you using it right now? If so, let us know in the comments which toaster you have, and what is your opinion on it. Now, let's get started. The first toaster on our list is Cuisinart CPTT44 Slice Touchscreen Toaster. The CPTT44 Slice Touchscreen Toaster exceeded our expectations, especially given its price tag. Touchscreen controls on the front of the toaster and 6 shade settings give precise control whether you're toasting sandwich bread or English muffins. Features include bagel, defrost, and single slice toasting, as well as a plus 30-second button and a cancel button. 2 levers each control a pair of toast slots, and each pair can operate separately, so you can simultaneously toast bagels lightly while toasting bread to a dark shade. This toaster's display rests in standby mode when it's not being used and wakes up at the touch of an icon. In our tests, bread toasted to a nice golden brown on medium and high settings, with the highest coming out evenly dark without being burned. We did have to manually help thick bagels into the slots, but they came out with a golden brown cut side and a soft crust, even on the highest setting. The crumb tray is removable when it comes time for cleaning, though the easy-to-wipe exterior easily collects fingerprints. The next toaster on our list is Breville Diecast 2-Slice Smart Toaster. We named Breville's Diecast 2-Slice Smart Toaster as our top overall 2-slice pick. In our testing notes, we liked this toaster so much that we described it as the Rolls-Royce of toasters and a wonderful upgrade. The side grids expand and hug the bread when the start lever is lowered for maximum heating efficiency. And it's not just for basic bread either. We had no problem fitting chunky bagels and hamburger buns in the extra wide slots. The a bit more function allows you to add a smidge extra time, although we noted the bread should be monitored closely. That's easy to do with the lift and look feature, which pauses the cycle, allowing you to check on the toast's progress. We were impressed with the consistency across tests. No matter what your preferred doneness level is, you can be certain it won't vary. We also appreciated the controlled lower and release of the toast. When it's done, instead of popping up, the toast gently raises to an easy-to-grab height. No helper forks or wooden utensils needed. It's easy to clean as well, the crumb tray glides out seamlessly. The next toaster on our list is Proctor Silex 4-Slice Toaster. Just because you're on a budget doesn't mean you can't have good toast. If you're looking for a straightforward toaster that works well, won't break the bank, doesn't come with lots of bells and whistles but gets the job done, this Proctor Silex is a good candidate. This utilitarian but well-made toaster is also ideal for a college student or someone who's just getting started in their first apartment. This 4-slice toaster has some good standard features such as a removable crumb tray, high lift, and 7 different toasting settings, along with a cancel button, which you can always use like a manual override to stop the process or pop the toast out. Some users have found that all of the slots don't always toast with the same speed and level of doneness, so keep an eye on that as you're getting to know the toaster. But for a compact, stylish toaster that is easy to clean and provides you with toast that won't disappoint for under $50, it's hard to beat this one. The next toaster on our list is Cuisinart CPT122 Compact 2-Slice Toaster. The Cuisinart 2-Slice Compact Plaster Toaster features a durable and lightweight frame, as well as 7 shade settings. There are also designated buttons for bagels, reheating, and defrosting. We love the removable crumb tray that's easy to access and clean. The toaster is made of BPA-free plastic, and while plastic may not be as durable as metal, it is easy to clean, sanitize, and maneuver. Plus, it comes in both white and black for a chic and timeless look. Once your toast is done, there is a high lift lever for easy bread removal without burning your fingers. We love that the toasting slots are wide enough to accommodate bagels and English muffins as well. Plus, it's the most affordable toaster on our list and comes with a 3-year warranty to troubleshoot any problems you may have at the beginning of the toaster's life cycle. The next toaster on our list is KitchenAid 4-Slice Toaster. Forcing half a bagel into a too narrow toaster slot isn't a pleasant experience. To avoid rips and crumbs and jams, it's smart to invest in a toaster with wide slots if you eat a lot of bagels or thicker breads. During testing, we had nothing but nice things to say about the KitchenAid 4-Slice Toaster, which is available in 3 colors and features 5 shade settings, a manual high lift lever, and 1.5 inches wide slots perfect for fluffy bagels. This model repeatedly toasted beautiful bagels on all settings. Just put the bagel in, press the bagel function, and when it dings, you'll have a bagel with soft crust and an even, golden brown crispiness on the inside. Just note that we found that this toaster skews a bit darker on the regular settings. It also appeared to show fingerprints, but it was very easy to clean. The next toaster on our list is Revolution Instaglo R180 Toaster. The first ever touchscreen toaster, the Revolution Instaglo R180 uses smart technology that adjusts to whatever you've popped in the slots. It's faster than conventional toasters. During testing, we noted that toasting on level 4 produced perfectly done toast almost faster than the time it took to retrieve our serving plate and butter dish. It's a consistent performer too. We detected no difference in doneness, even after 4 consecutive rounds of toasting. Like all smart technology, this one has helpful maintenance features. In testing, we were alerted that the crumb tray was full and needed to be cleaned. The display panel is entirely digitized, all accessed through a touchscreen. When not in use, it displays either a digital or analog clock, a handy feature we appreciate. It's easy to dial in the settings for your perfect piece of toast, or bagel, waffle, etc. And we noted that this would be a smart buy for families with picky eaters. The next toaster on our list is Smeg Retro Style 4-Slice Long Slot Toaster. Smeg is coveted for its retro-style appliances and trendy color options that add pizzazz to any kitchen. The exterior of this toaster is powder-coated steel with polished chrome accents, but not only is it one of the most attractive designs on the market, it's highly functional too. Anti-slip feet keep this firm on the counter, and the removable crumb tray makes it simple to clean. We praise this toaster for its consistent performance. The brownness corresponded to the toaster's shade selection every time. When you're using the bagel setting, it toasts slightly lighter, but does get a great golden brown color on the cut side if you crank it up high. It also has reheat and defrost settings. One qualm we had was that although we enjoyed the toast popping all the way out of the toaster, the pieces could easily end up on the floor. The next toaster on our list is Russell Hobbs 2-Slice Glass Accent Long Toaster. With a similar footprint and profile to the KitchenAid Long Slot Toaster, but a price that's nearly cut in half, the Russell Hobbs 2-Slice Glass Accent Long Toaster is a great budget buy. We praise the easy-to-operate control panel, which is situated on one of the long sides of the toaster. The roomy slot could handle every item we toasted and was big enough to fit 2 Pop-Tarts side by side. There are 6 doneness settings, although in our tests we found the best results from 4 and below. It's a consistent performer, with no variation in browning level, even after multiple rounds of sandwich bread. The standout of the special features is a warming option that works with a removable metal rack situated directly on top of the slot. In testing, we used it to warm cheese sticks, which we noted had the potential to become messy. But for less melty options, like keeping a homemade scone or other baked goods warm, this is a valuable added feature. The next toaster on our list is AllClad 2-Slice Digital Toaster. The AllClad 2-Slice Stainless Steel Toaster makes good use of a digital display. The doneness level is selected with a dial, and you can monitor time to completion with a countdown clock. This was one of our favorite features, and we also liked the beep alert that sounded with 3 seconds to go. There's a more time button that adds 25 seconds to your cycle and can be pressed at any time during the toasting process. The AllClad was one of the most consistent toasters we tested. 12 slices of bread toasted on the first setting came out perfectly, even once the toaster was warmed up after multiple rounds. As far as aesthetics go, this glossy stainless steel toaster has a classic look and isn't too bulky. We noted that the button placement, on one of the long sides, allowed it to be scooched back against a wall, which freed up counter space. The slots are adequately roomy, and although we did struggle to fit homemade bread in, it can easily accommodate bagels. The next toaster on our list is Breville Smart Oven. If you've been thinking about upgrading to a tech-savvy toaster oven, the Breville Smart Oven is a perfect pick. The large-capacity countertop oven not only fits 6 pieces of bread or a 12-inch pizza, but it can also bake cakes and cookies just as well as your regular oven. The Element IQ transfers heat across 5 quartz elements, which results in very even cooking. We were impressed with the oven's temperature calibration and speed in particular. After using the oven to bake a variety of pre-made products, using the manufacturer's suggested time and temperature, every one of them was done on time. We tried out the oven's versatility by making cookies, dinner rolls, store-bought pizza, and homemade pizza. We even broiled a steak, which turned out fine but produced a lot of smoke. Whether you tend to bake in small batches or don't want to heat up your kitchen in the summer with your regular oven, this is the ideal model for you. Alright guys, that's all for now. Thanks for watching and I hope you enjoyed this video, and this video helped you out. Don't forget to leave a like, and subscribe to the channel to see more videos like this in the future. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, see you later.